at least 25 others are injured. It is the worst disaster on this circuit since 1928, when a driver and 27 spectators were killed.